From gaming with Will McClellan to a story about a donkey, Craigsmith's The Wonky Donkey has just received national recognition at the New Zealand Post Children's Book Awards. Tell me about the recognition that you've received so far with this book.
It's been great. The Kids Award, which is all the children in New Zealand are able to vote for their favourite finalists, and all the kids voted for Wonky Donkey as being their favourite book, which is great because that's what really counts is the kids' opinion.
And it's not just Wonky Donkey, you've got other children's books.
Yeah, Will Be the Bumblebee is a story also off the kids' album Not Just for Kids. It's written in song, it's how I do all my stories, and we're turning that into a book and it's being released in October.
And what else are you working on? I know there's a bit of adult music in there as well.
We're actually right here in Tandem. We recorded about 50% of the album, 45 South, and it's being released early June, really early June. In fact, I think today or which is the first or the second, it's being put into all the stores.
Well, that sounds really interesting. So what else are you doing around Christchurch in terms of music? I mean, you must be getting yourself out there now that you're a full-time muso.
Well, I mean, actually, I've been doing less work in Christchurch lately because of the success of Wonky. I've been travelling heaps. I was up in Wellington and I went down to Otago and then through Southland, and that's been 2 or 3 weeks down there, and then in a week's time I'm heading over to Australia. So ironically, I'm not actually working as much in Christchurch as I was before. So, but still getting out there every now and again. I'm still doing the odd gig here in Christchurch.
So you're looking to expand further afield from New Zealand?
Well, it'd be wonderful if the success of Wonky continues in Australia and even in the US, if I was able to go over and promote, which I'm doing to start with in Australia. And then hopefully that'd be great if I go to the US and promote that over there as well.
Craigsmith, it sounds really interesting. Good luck on your journey with your music.
Thanks, guys. Cheers.